Mention Terminal Island today, and most people think of stacks of shipping containers. But prior to World War II, Terminal Island was the home of a thriving Japanese-American fishing community. From the early 1900s, immigrants from Wakayama-ken Prefecture in Japan lived and worked on Terminal Island. Most of the men fished for a living, while the women worked in the nearby canneries, cleaning and packing fish. On December 7, 1941, Japanese forces attacked U.S. military bases in Pearl Harbor, Hawaii. Fearing a security risk, the U.S. government forcibly removed the Terminal Islanders from their homes. After the war, the Terminal Islanders returned to find their village destroyed. Today, a memorial stands on the site of their former home, and an exhibit at the Los Angeles Maritime Museum documents their lives before the war. The Terminal Islanders, a lost community that remains an important part of the history of the Port of Los Angeles.